Donkey Kong. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Stop! Not again! Here we go again!
Yep, that's right, it continues.
Let's get going!
Well, one plus! Start! Mario Toy Factory, World 1 Plus. Let's do this. We get no intro movie anymore.
Here we go!
That's already a good start. So what makes the plus levels different? The mini Marios have the key. I gotta get those Shy Guys out of the way. Because if the mini Mario dies, it's over.
Here we go.
Another thing? It's just one part levels now. Everything you see is in this one part. Once you hit the locked door, level done. So there's no need to hit exit level for every time you die in the second area. Dude, come on, really? How do I get him down there? How about this? Oh, okay, there we go. I'm gonna grab the one in there and throw it at the other one. That's how you're supposed to do it. I mean, Mario can get the present too. Oh, get up the spring. Oh, the spikes, man. This most certainly won't be a gold star, I don't think. But we'll see.
We did it! Good job, you guys.
Now it's like a vacuum. Yeah, we missed it. Well, time to fast forward!
We did it! Good job, you guys!
Alright, how's that? Thank you! Getting all my lives back. Also, you see with the level select screen, there's no more MM stages, so...
Here we go!
Sucked in like a vacuum. No more slamming the mini Marios into the force wall. I guess throwing them in. We're making up all the lives in no time.
Here we go!
Might go so fast, I might have to put the rest of the worlds 2-in-1. 2-in-1 parts. But we'll see. Ah, dang it.
Woohoo!
I didn't think this one through. If Mario's up higher, the mini will jump. I'm trying to do this. Okay. He can jump! Ah, I missed the 3. That's okay, I still got 1. Nice. No MM to straighten the boss. I guess straighten the DK boss. 1 plus DK. 1 DK plus. Up. Yeah, you don't lose a hit as long as you're holding something. If you get hit by something, you just lose the trash can, most likely. By the way, you can't just throw it up above beneath him. It won't let you. It won't go up high enough. Oh, I took a hit. I got too close. I got a gold star here. These gold stars are for something, which you'll see. Alright, there we go. Defeated.
Way to go!
A sweet mini Mario pyramid. Alright, you know what? For just this part, we'll do the next world the same one, since that was so quick.
Again?
World 2 plus start. Donkey Kong Jungle plus. He's gotta fit to the keyhole. He drops things along the way.
Here we go!
I think this is the only world without much of a background change, because all the others will have a background change. Like the Mario Toy Factory. Actually, it was the Toy Company, the Toy Factory. Okay. Alright, you stay up there. Oh wow, he did a roll. Oh, I died. But he did like a somersault. I got distracted by his somersault.
Here we go.
Let's get the blue present first. Careful. There we go. Okay, wait. Go. Crap. He didn't go.
Here we go.
Alright, let's wait this time. Okay, good. He's too short to get hit by that.
We did it. Good job, you guys.
Nothing wrong with being short. Sometimes being short really helps. How do I know? Probably Mario Maker. Me, I'm about to average.
Here we go.
Wait, I gotta save fast. Up, up. Got it! I'll just carry him. Ah, dang it! I guess it's over once the mini gets to the key.
Here we go!
I just don't need to fast forward that because that was super quick. Ow. What did I get? Okay.
Here we go.
Ah, I didn't get it. Oh, that ain't good.
Mamma mia. Here we go.
Hi, right, there we go.
We did it. Good job, you guys.
I'm not sure if the mini Marios can take fall damage. I mean, I stopped it with the barrel. Who knows? It bounced off the barrel. Oh, the bird's back.
Here we go.
Ah, oh, I wasn't high enough.
Mamma mia.
Facing the spikes.
Here we go.
Yeah, look how quickly we're going through these levels now.
Here we go.
There we go. I gotta go this way.
Huh?
Ah, I missed the three.
Here we go.
Alright, let's see. We'll just put him up here somewhere. Oh boy. Okay, I see. Hey, stay up there. I'm gonna jump for this present here. I didn't make it. Oh, he's supposed to get it, maybe. Yeah, there we go. Now, does he push the blue switch? He does not push the switch. Comes around this way, and he comes in the door.
We did it. Good job, you guys.
And that's not a gold star. That's better. Dang it, I tried to get the two up this time. Alright, DK Plus. Now we got spikes in the mix. Wow, that was fast. Why is that mini Mario pulling his mustache? That's not nice. I don't know, Mario seems okay with it. Alright, now I'll see you in the next part.